today. Not because I'm good, not because I got talents, because I hustle a little bit and I listen to everything. I learn from guys. I've learned a ton from this guy. Just about everything I know comes from this guy right there about working hard. So now I need a partner. Jackpot, where you at? And he's just going to look like a scarecrow. This is real easy for Jeff because he ain't lifted a whole lot of weights yet. So we're working on it. And I'm going to attack his right side because I'm a right-handed guy. My right leg lead. If you're lefty, just go to the other side. So now I'm going to give myself a little bit of distance in my stance. I'm going to switch my feet. I'm going to push hard. And this is where it gets a little bit different. You might have to think about it a little bit. My back knee, which is my right or left? Which one? Which one, right or left?
Right.
Right. It's going to slide forward and I'm going to pinch his foot. Don't even worry about what your arms are doing. You can grab his leg if you want to, but that's what I'm looking for. Head tight to his ribs. My hips are in. I've locked his leg out straight. I'm pinching his foot with my knee. So I'm back in my stance. I hit my split step and push. Notice my toe's almost even with his heel. That's kind of my target. And I draw a circle about 2 inches around his foot. Way too far away. Our 174 pounder, this is his attack. This is what we're working on right now. Which is easy when the guy's still, but when your hand fights, a little bit harder. You got to attack within that 2 inch range. Back knee slides forward, attacks his foot. Looks just like I'm in a high crouch, right? If you're on both knees here, don't worry about it. We'll fix all that when we go. One more time. Split, push, slide. I know I'm making it look good, right? Because I practiced it a bunch. It was awkward at first. Chris Perry taught me this. How long ago was that, Fred? Gamble was in, so
yeah,
5 years?
Yeah, at least 5 years.
And I was falling all over myself. I couldn't quite get it down. Now it's one of my favorite attacks. Any questions?
No,
you might need to see it again.
Yeah.
One more time, Fred. Well, push, slide. Nice and easy. If you mess it up, don't worry about it. Go again. Go.